me. It's a 4:04 in the morning vlog because I had a scary word in my title and it kind of was haunting me. Yeah, I'll try to avoid that in the future. Apologies. I don't know how. Sometimes it's easy to... I know how. It's really easy to overstep bounds in language, isn't it? Perhaps that's a lesson we can eliminate and add that to the agenda of our rewrite here, that we need, along with hope, we need to take a few words out of our dictionaries and just not have them anymore. And along with those words, just remove the way they affect us. Also, I mean, you don't have the words, you don't have the predefined march into that supposition of what it is, you know, brought back to you and you and you and you. I don't know if supposition was the right word, but yeah. We need to clean up some words.